Royal Dutch Shell PLC, commonly known as Shell, is an oil and gas company headquartered in the Netherlands and incorporated in England. It is one of the oil and gas supermajors and the third largest company based in Europe. In 2019, Shell was ranked as the largest energy company by Forbes Global 2000. In 2013, Shell's revenues were equivalent to 84% of the Dutch national $556 billion GDP. Shell is vertically integrated and is active in every area of the oil and gas industry, including exploration and production, refining, transport, distribution and marketing, petrochemicals, power generation and trading. It also has renewable energy activities, including biofuels, wind, energy kite systems, and hydrogen. Shell has operations in over 70 countries, produces around 3.7 million barrels of oil equivalent per day and has 44,000 service stations worldwide. Shell Oil Company, its principal subsidiary in the United States, is one of its largest businesses and holds 50% of Raízen, a joint venture with Cosan, which is the third largest Brazil-based energy company by revenues and a major producer of ethanol. Shell was formed in 1907 through the amalgamation of the Royal Dutch Petroleum Company of the Netherlands and the Shell Transport and Trading Company of the United Kingdom. Until its unification in 2005, the firm operated as a dual-listed company, whereby the British and Dutch companies maintained their legal existence but operated as a single-unit partnership for business purposes. Shell first entered the chemicals industry in 1929. In 1970, they acquired the mining company Billiton, which it subsequently sold in 1994 and now forms part of BHP Billiton. In recent decades, gas exploration and production has become an increasingly important part of Shell's business. In 2016, Shell acquired BG Group, making it the world's largest producer of liquefied natural gas. The Royal Dutch Shell Group was created in April 1907 through the amalgamation of two rival companies, the Royal Dutch Petroleum Company of the Netherlands and the Shell Transport and Trading Company Limited of the United Kingdom. It was a move largely driven by the need to compete globally with Standard Oil. The Royal Dutch Petroleum Company was a Dutch company founded in 1890 to develop an oil field in Pongkalan Brandon, North Sumatra, and initially led by August Kessler, Hugo Loudon, and Henri Dieterding. The Shell Transport and Trading Company was a British company, founded in 1897 by Marcus Samuel and his brother Samuel Samuel. Their father had owned an antique company in Houndsditch, London, which expanded in 1833 to import and sell seashells, after which the company Shell took its name. During the First World War, Shell was the main supplier of fuel to the British Expeditionary Force. It was also the sole supplier of aviation fuel and supplied 80% of the British Army's TNT. It also volunteered all of its shipping to the British Admiralty. In 1919, Shell took control of the Mexican Eagle Petroleum Company and in 1921 formed Shell Mex Limited, which marketed products under the Shell and Eagle brands in the United Kingdom. In 1929, Shell Chemicals was founded. By the end of the 1920s, Shell was the world's leading oil company, producing 11% of the world's crude oil supply and owning 10% of its tanker tonnage. The 1930s saw Shell's Mexican assets seized by the local government. After the invasion of the Netherlands by Germany in 1940, the head office of the Dutch companies was moved to Curaçao. In 1945, Shell's Danish headquarters in Copenhagen, at the time being used by the Gestapo, was bombed by Royal Air Force Mosquitoes in Operation Carthage. Around 1952, Shell was the first company to purchase and use a computer in the Netherlands. The computer, a Ferranti Mark I, was assembled and used at the Shell laboratory in Amsterdam. In November 2004, following a period of turmoil caused by the revelation that Shell had been overstating its oil reserves, it was announced that the Shell Group would move to a single capital structure, creating a new parent company to be named Royal Dutch Shell PLC, with its primary listing on the London Stock Exchange, a secondary listing on the Amsterdam Stock Exchange, its headquarters and tax residency in The Hague, Netherlands, and its registered office in London. The unification was completed on the 20th of July 2005 and the original owners delisted their companies from the respective exchanges. Shell's primary business is the management of a vertically integrated oil company. The development of technical and commercial expertise in all stages of this vertical integration, from the initial search for oil through its production, transportation, refining and finally trading and marketing, established the core competencies on which the company was founded. Similar competencies were required for natural gas, which has become one of the most important businesses in which Shell is involved, and which contributes a significant proportion of the company's profits. While the vertically integrated business model provided significant economies of scale and barriers to entry, each business now seeks to be a self-supporting unit without subsidies from other parts of the company. Shell began drilling for oil in Africa during the 1950s and operates in the upstream oil sector in Algeria, Cameroon, Egypt, Libya, Morocco, Nigeria, South Africa, and Tunisia. In April 2010, Shell announced its intention to divest from downstream business of all African countries except South Africa and Egypt. The company has upstream operations in unconventional oil and gas in China. Shell has a joint venture with PetroChina at the Changbai Tight Gas Field in Shaanxi, which has produced natural gas since 2008. The company has also invested in exploring for shale oil in Sichuan. In Hong Kong, Shell has been active for a century, providing retail, LPG, commercial fuel, lubricants, bitumen, aviation, marine and chemicals services and products. Brunei Shell Petroleum is a joint venture between the government of Brunei and Shell. The British Malayan Petroleum Company, owned by Royal Dutch Shell, first found commercial amounts of oil in 1929. It currently produces 350,000 barrels of oil and gas equivalent per day. Royal Dutch Shell operates in the Philippines under its subsidiary, Pilipinas Shell Petroleum Corporation. Its headquarters is in Makati City and it has facilities in the Pandacan Oil Depot and other key locations. In the UK sector of the North Sea, Shell employs around 4,500 staff in Scotland as well as an additional 1,000 service contractors. Following the purchase of an offshore lease in 2005, Shell initiated its $4.5 billion Arctic drilling program in 2006, after the corporation purchased the Kulik oil rig and leased the Noble Discoverer drillship. Shell's advertising regarding its renewable energy business has been described as a greenwash by some environmental lobbies, leading to criticism from the British Advertising Standards Authority, which ruled that Shell had misled the public in an advertisement when it claimed that a $10 billion oil sands project in Alberta, Canada was a sustainable energy source. A number of incidents over the years led to criticism of Shell's health and safety record, including repeated warnings by the UK Health and Safety Executive about the poor state of the company's North Sea platforms.